Oh. The controller. Hey, Briar. Why is it always mankind divided, never mankind in a Greco-Roman? Which, I don't know. That's not a question I can answer. Not too bad. Had a pretty slow morning. I was up really early. Pressing F to do things now. Insomnia again needs to be up for the new oven the owners are installing. Oh, okay. New oven, that sounds nice. About to say, wait, I thought I got in, but no.
Human presence detected.
Whoa.
Smart home system. Smart system engaged. Scanning file data. Unauthorized presence confirmed. Intruder protocols engaged.
What does that mean? You know, I bet he smells like a combination of brute sweat and metal, Jensen. Throw in some, like, whiskey as well. Because he does drink. Confine yourself to a corner. Oh, if you don't hack the computer fast enough, it calls the police on you. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. You can fix him. He already got fixed. That's why he's like half machine. Yeah, I did a little bit of B&E. It's fine. I can do some B&E as a treat. I wonder if... I wonder if there's... There is. I was about to say, I wonder if there's a way in that doesn't involve breaking in through the front door. And there is. Oh, okay, hang on. Excuse me. So why? It's become impossible to cross. We need a timeout. A temporary separation of the classes. This feels like the wrong building. Or the wrong room. What the fuck happened there? Have I been in here already? Oh, this is Miller's apartment! Whoops. Never mind then. Oh yeah, transitioning in this society should be way easier, I'd imagine. Rainbow pisser. Cygnus. Why does he have, like... Wait, what? Hang on. Oh, I thought that was a sofa. It's garbage bags in the bath. Fuck. Wait, so where's the wall safe? It said that wall safes were open, but where? doesn't seem to be anything. I know there's the vent there, but... Rainbow Pisser is the name of your punk band? That's fair enough. Hey, Bob! Yeah, wall panels are open, so where are the wall panels? How you doing? Feel very stupid. The surgeon said your boobs are great. Well, what's better than vindication? How am I? I'm not too bad, thanks. Getting by, getting by. Something in here? Oh no, this is Miller's place. Oh, so you can get in there through Miller's. What's this guy's name again? Deus Ex John Dubnik wall panel, yeah. From where you stand at the computer, it's straight in front of you. The wall panel is small, you'll see a rainbow. Wait, so it is this, but I couldn't interact with this. Oh, this is this the wall panel? Oh, that's the wall panel. That's it. Oh, what the fuck? But I can't pick up this card. A business card you can't pick up. Okay. Oh, well, that, I don't feel quite as stupid. What can we do so you do great? Be happy, have fun, and enjoy yourself here. Where am I going now? I'm suspicious. Rave past. party key card. I don't have a rave party key card. Are you gonna sell me a rave party key card? No, I've got shitloads of neuropazine. Give me everything.
Excellent choice. I'm finished for the day. You've taken everything I had.
That's what they do. Bonus praxis packs for Deus Ex Go. Always enjoy yourself here. You enjoy yourself pretty good. Hey, as long as you're doing that, you're doing great in my book. I guess I gotta go in through here then. Oh hey, it's a spicy room. Why have I lost what should be there? Wait, what the fuck? This is absolutely not where I wanted to be. This is the fucking train station. Nope, drop down. There we go. Bah. Ooh, where does this go? Hey, Fem dude. Enjoying yourself here as well? Good. Did you know today is the day Sword Art Online would be? Ah, that's a fun little tidbit of info. These guys are just vibing out near some high voltage. Where's the breaker? God, is the breaker through there? Okay. Yeah. Oh, okay. Fem dude, I have to ask out of, oh there it is, out of mostly sheer curiosity, are you actually a particularly feminine dude, or is it just a funny choice of username? God, they're mounted to a propane tank. Yeah, that would have gone badly for me. Oh, I have the code for this. That's convenient. Oh, this guy had a bad time. Oh, several dudes had a bad time in here. It's not that simple, more about identity than behavior. Oh, okay. I mean, I'm open to, not explanation. Oh my god! I wouldn't necessarily say explanation, because that makes it sound like you've done something wrong. It's more just, I'm curious to know more, I guess is the way of putting it then. Are there more of these? Can I destroy them? Oh, that just sets them off. What are we talking about? I was asking Femdude if they were actually a feminine dude or if it was more just a funny username. Out of just sheer curiosity, not trying to, like, set up some kind of gotcha moment, you know? Oh no, I'm sorry, Bob. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ooh. Wait, can I actually shoot through this? Text only. Oh, I'm sorry, Bob. No one knows. Why can't I shoot? There we go. He was often bullied by boys as a kid, so he spent most of his time surrounded by girls. He eventually started treating like one of them. Makes me a niche market romantic, though, sort of trans, lesbian, do wear makeup and girl stuff, though. Oh, okay. I'm sorry you had to go through bullying and the like. It's never any fucking good. This is Otar's club. femboy or non-binary topic? I don't know. I feel like this is something that they probably know best to explain, and obviously you're under no obligation to explain. This was my curiosity poking and prodding. Yeah, that's true. I don't think I know anyone that's intersex. I mean, said I might know someone that's intersex, and I just don't know, but, you know. Where does this go? Oh, an entirely different door. Oh, I could have come in up through here. A demigirl? That makes me think of Demi-chan, the anime, but obviously totally different thing. But that's fair enough. Are you happy with they/them pronouns, or would you prefer others? I am happy to accommodate any variety. Oh, that was absinthe. Let's do drunk hacking. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
What?
Nice little treat for me. Yeah, it doesn't seem like there's anything else actually down here, apart from a load of unconscious dudes. They/them is fine, but as some people slip up with the she/her. But you prefer she/her? She/her it is then. Whoops, door. Where does this go?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Oh, it's just some kind of back way in. Don't talk about this often, so thank you so much. No. Not at all. I kind of felt bad for a moment, because I suddenly thought like, oh shit, maybe this isn't something you actually really want to talk about publicly. So if you'd kind of just said, don't want to talk about it, then that would have been that. That's absolutely fine too, but... No. I absolutely want to make sure that people don't feel like they can't talk about these kind of things here. Obviously there are going to be things I don't want talked about here, but that's kind of generally more on a case-by-case basis. Also, I suppose, depending on how I'm feeling, but, you know. I break in here. Yep, and I'm cis bi, so I got a little bit of that in me. I do my best to listen and learn. What the fuck? Wait. Oh! Hello. I do my best. Probably shouldn't be walking around with my gun out, but you know. Armor-piercing ammo for the revolver now. Yeah, I've got more armor-piercing than I do standard. Oh, I picked up another assault rifle. I was thinking, where the hell did all my space go, but that's where. Oh! I picked up the Lancer rifle, but I'm still carrying the regular battle rifle. I need to sell that. Because I unfortunately can't peel the optic off it. Wish I could go sell it to that dude from the back of his own shop. Hello, I did not come out of your basin. Could be your space is taken up by half an American gun shop. Nice gear you've got here. Why are we having this discussion again? We've had this discussion.
Sure. Great.
You came to prop the brows? Yeah, but I would have been proud of that if I had done so, you know.
I'm good for now.
So long, Mr. Mirror Shades.
Right, now I need to organize my inventory again. Oh, I got quite a bit of inventory space now. Ah. Has redeemed real American hours, so we're gonna have some real American time on our hands right here. I'm not entirely sure what this mission is asking me to do, but I'll have a look around. Maybe one of these people. What about this Leo here, coffee shop?
Most of the people I work with put in 14, 15 hour days. Then they go home.
I got the right to refuse service to anyone. I do not do business with clanks.
You can call me a clank. It's not there very nice.
I don't want to chat. I'm not worth
it. I should have stayed in bed.
I could put him down for a loan just now.
They've never seen a damn checkpoint before.
Most people probably haven't seen a damn checkpoint before.
I can run you out of the district right now, but I don't really have reason. Other than your
oh, shit.
That's a funky helmet you got there, sir. I don't know what I'm exactly supposed to be looking for here. Don't tell me to stay quiet. Thank you, Barbara. Barbara? That's not your name. Barbarian is what it's short for. I remember you telling me that. Ah, it's that gentleman up there. Unholy mix of Alabama and Texas. Well, I've never been to either one of those, so Christ knows what I'm emulating right here.
Stop right there, Hope. No sudden moves.
Excuse me?
Alright, now just take it easy.
Take it easy? After what you did, all those people you killed. No.
You want answers. You're obstructing an Interpol investigation into the Ruzica station attack, officer.
What? What do you mean?
Exactly what I said. Now lower the gun and tell me what this is about.
I saw you there, at the train station, before the bombs went off. Hundreds died because of you.
I was there, yeah. But I had nothing to do with the attack.
Bullshit! You are trying to confuse me, but you won't. I've been watching you, following you.
Following me?
Yes, I saw you on the street. After they sent me home, I recognized you. And when they did, I knew. To make it better, to make it right, I have to stop you. Stop you from killing again.
Listen, I know you're confused. A tragedy like that messes with people.
You seem okay.
Me.
This tragedy, like you said, messes with people. But you seem fine. Makes a person wonder.
Hold
what I must do.
Killing me won't bring the dead back to life. It just doesn't work that way.
I know that. But it could save someone else. Yes, it will make sure you never kill again!
Y'all can deal with him. Nobody needs to see me here. Wait, where's the poi here? Ah, upstairs. My apologies, sir. Your store is not the one I need. Oh man, this doesn't take me where I need to go either. I think we can work this out. Oh, goodness.
Sorry, I can't spare the time for anyone today.
Second. No, I don't want. Oh, wait. Should do this whilst invisible so I don't get fucking shot or people yelling at me. It's a no to degradation. Degradation. Yeah, no, I'm not into that. Last poi. Going on in here. the bug bomb shop got bug bombed. Yeah, it's a bit high even for me. I've got to Assassin's Creed my way up here. Different kinds of yelling? Oh, do go on. How the hell am I meant to... Oh god, no. Damn it. Wait, seriously? No, there's no, I should be able to do that. Max, you know I won't get in bed with you, so you can... Stop it. Not sure I actually achieved anything coming up here. Oh, that was a police van. Oops. Oh, I'm sorry, Bob. It's okay. Oh, I will, don't worry. Oh, shush you. I wasn't looking at that. I just saw Van. Why are you making this so difficult? Oh my god. Everything's fine. Yeah, it's, what is happening to you? What?
I'm finished for the day.
What have you become?
Thank you.
if you take neon when you're augmented, the neuropazine makes it kill you. Oh wow, this is a ways away.
I need a hit. Parada and stay quiet.
Great.
Should have stayed home. Get them off.
They got all their windows locked down. Is there another method of entry, maybe? I think this was a room for an earlier quest. What the fuck is this? It's a film set. Simply wrap it in our handy carpet. So this is a reporter's apartment then. Probably. Something ludicrously expensive, yeah. Wait, there's no... there is straight up no door on this one. That leads somewhere. Alright, hang on. I need to go to the bathroom.
BRB!
Thank you.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
No matter what anyone thought of the Apocrypha anime, the OP is an absolute banger. Doesn't sound like you'll need to force her into much at this rate. Watch more fake shows you never saw Apocrypha. Apocrypha's really good. It's got, well, it's good, it's decent as a whole, but its strongest point is in its characters. For me anyway. yeah, you're not gonna do yourself many favors starting with Apocrypha. Ah, false door. Ah, press the spray. Ah.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access denied.
Shit. Harmony. Harmony Gold. Yeah, I'm familiar with Harmony Gold. Yeah, they fucked around with Battletech licenses as well. There was a whole load of mechs in Battletech that couldn't be shown, like, as a design because Harmony Gold claimed on them. So they had to wait, like, 30 years for them to be redesigned. I don't know a single person that likes Harmony Gold.
did everything we could.
Fuck me, okay. Thought that was the breaker, but no, it's a door. Oh, the breaker's down there. Maybe they had some kind of agreement. Oh, the breaker disables the keypad. In China, where a major car company sued an Oka producer, and they won by saying, "What do you mean? It looks nothing like it." See, that's just funny. Oh my god, what was that? Notice the clanking. That's a lot of lasers. Okay, didn't want to do that. I don't really know what I just did, but okay. Well, there's another one over there. Does my country have public flogging? No, I'm pretty sure it doesn't. It probably did. Alright, just got some messages I need to reply to. My bio thing's still charging anyway, so got time. There's another one there. What does that do? Two numbnuts just threw tomato soup on Vincent Van Gogh's sunflower painting and then glued themselves to the wall? Okay, but the painting was protected by glass, so it's more of a symbolic gesture than it is actual vandalism. And yeah, the activists said they knew it was protected. So they weren't, they knew they weren't going to be doing any permanent damage. I mean, they're just activists, you know, it's not... They're not, like, hurting anyone. They're just trying to bring attention to a cause. A reasonably decent cause. They're not campaigning for, like, bring back fox hunting or something. Oh my god, can we... Where was this dude? Oh, I could have disabled the lasers. Cells now. Curious to what's down there. But there's a lot of people. Alright, I guess I'll progress the story now.
linked everything to I.
Not exactly.
Jesus, Jensen.
We did find the bomb maker. Allison Stanek, a local resident. We have her in custody now. But she told me she'd made dozens more bombs before we arrested her. And she delivered them to Victor Marchenko.
So it was Ark.
Something more is going on here, Miller. Have you had a chance to backtrace the pocket secretary I gave you?
Not yet, but I will when I get back to the office.
Good. Because Stanek also told me that Marchenko has a base of operations in the Swiss Alps. A research facility called GARM. That sound like something Ark has the resources for to you?
I'll contact MacCready. Get him and a few analysts to work up a plan.
We need to move on this now. Chicane and I can fly there and back and get a lay of the land while Mac and his team do the research.
Really? Got it all figured out in that clockwork head of yours. What the hell? I'm in. You got enough fuel to get to Switzerland?
To get us there, sure.
Fine. Do it. But this is recon only. Do not engage. Contact me the minute you have something.
Yes, sir.
You've proven yourself so far on this one, Jensen. Don't screw it up.
Copy that. Miller's not used to giving compliments, is he?
He's getting static from the brass. Starting to riot in Gollum over that shit with Rocco. I'm sure he doesn't blame you. Much. Anymore.
And what do you think?
I think tracking that bomb maker was some fine work. If the intel you got from us is true, Gollum seemed to be the least of our problems. So what do you say we go find out how deep in it we are, right? You all set?
Hey, when we get to the Alps, we could get into some action. Are you ready for that?
What? Because I've been flying hack for the last few years. That's the thing about us naturals, Jensen. We never rust. Look, I've been doing this a long time. Been in my share of shit, too. Always managed to pull myself out of it.
Fair enough. Just don't leave without me.
Hey, listen up. I know we're not exactly pals, and I know I could be an asshole. But I'm not a fucking asshole. In fact, I'm offended you'd even say something like that.
That's not what I meant.
I'm just messing with you, Jensen. You ready?
Ooh, this is a point of no return kind of thing. Good thing I did all my side missions. Did it say the same thing when I went to Golem?
Gun just popped up on radar.
I don't think so. Gone. Jesus!
You really must avoid taking those wrong turns. A little taste, so at the end you understand what you're interfering with. Give my regards to Talos.
I thought there'd be more blood. You said Rocker was covered in it.
Rocker had more meat in him than this one. Maybe that's the difference.
But you're sure he'll die?
The Orchid has no mercy. His end will come. It will be slow. And it will be painful. Just time enough for a man to think on his sins.
He found us. It means the facility is compromised. We should move out.
No. We were warned that this one was coming. We have time.
I'm not dead, though. I wonder if their orchid poison works on neuropazine.
Those fools have outlived their instincts. Let them drink more. And those things. Don't do bodies with this one.
Because obviously if it relies on neuropazine, it won't affect me. Well, not lethally anyway. It still obviously made me, incapacitated me.
We need to meet with those defiled pigs. We need to accelerate the timeline so our shipment clears customs immediately.
They don't want more money.
Smugglers always want more money. But the valley won't get it.
So the men and I should stay here and proceed as planned?
Brown confirmed everything with Pikus last night. Date and time.
End of the line for you, friends.
Oh, goodbye. God, it's daylight.
Miller, it's Jensen. I can't raise Chicane.
Jensen? What's happened?
I walked into an ambush. Chicane could be in trouble.
What? I'll see if I can raise him. Was it Marchenko?
Him and the gold mask mercs from Dubai. They're in it together, posing as Ark. Marchenko admitted poisoning Rucker.
I'll call Leon. See how quickly they can get a team there. You stay low and find the exit.
Copy that. But these guys think I'm dead. Maybe I should take advantage of that and have a peek around. Might find out more about them.
I picked up anything useless. Thank you. Their mistake of not putting two shells in Jensen's head, make sure. Yeah, I know, right? Like, massive overconfidence in their product. Not as clean as I'd have liked, but... Oh, that's an alarm panel. Nope. Oh, hello.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
Oh, I didn't mean to nuke that one. Oh god, it's in French. I can't read French. Oh god, didn't mean to do that. I think I can jump that. Okay, no, never mind, I can't. No, Slavensky, don't do anything they're telling you to do. Oh, I meant to be going down there. Whoa! In the barn, in the barn, in the barn, in the barn. Can I do a necros drop I'm stealthed. Oh, nope. Okay, that is very noticeable. My last bio cell as well. I didn't realize stunning one of them.
Jensen, Miller tells me you're alive in there. They built you tough, huh?
Where the hell have you been, Chicane?
Me? You've been off comms for hours, partner. Miller almost came in there after you, but damn roaches down there spotted me, so I had to bug out. Been trying to raise you ever since.
Yeah, well, now I need a pickup.
Helipad, north end of the facility. As soon as I catch you on infrared, I'll break cover and grab you. Chicane out.
No, we don't.
Thank you.
Any more want to come up? I keep thinking the scroll wheel will change the zoom level. I guess those gold mask dudes are able to resist the trank for a short while, unlike other people that I've shot in the face and they just go down. Oh, it's because they got helmets on. No worries, Fem dude. Enjoy your stream and have a good one. Oh, he's got the Titan armor. There's a lot going on in this room. Oh, the lance. The lancer is a sniper rifle, so I shouldn't have sold my battle rifle. Fuck. God damn it. Yes. I'm streaming. Sorry. Did you hear her? You shouldn't have been able to hear her. Oh, was my... Wait, my mic should have been muted. Why did... Okay.
Granted. Thank you.
not sure they know what to make of their turret going rogue on them. Though they seem to have stopped looking for me. Why can't I... Jesus. Oh. Oh, it's because he's got the Titan system engaged. Why do we got ourselves here?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated.
No idea what any of that means.
Granted.
has me thinking there was going to be some kind of funky secret down here. Oh, they must have spotted me up there. Whoops. Hey! I want to be nice about this. Really? I can choose to stay? Wow. Oh, it's raining now.
He'll be waiting for you. Of course, you'll likely be shot getting there. Watch yourself out there, Jensen.
Alice, it's me. We need to meet.
You got a location? Because the streets aren't safe tonight.
Can you make it to the med clinic where we met before?
Yeah, it's not far. I'll meet you there.
Did I really not search that before?
didn't listen. Let's see what we have. Fuck! Then why did he run?
What's the holdup?
Then you augment the one, eh?
So?
So we killed a citizen.
The city's on lockdown. A true citizen would respect that. Get him into Tron.
After skipping out on Janus in the bank.
Chasing down Victor Marchenko. Found him holed up in the Swiss Alps with the mercs from Dubai. They tried to kill me with this.
What is it?
The Orchid. Marchenko used it to kill Rucker, so be careful. Think you can get it analyzed?
Yeah, we got a couple of scientists on the Collective's mailing list.
Good. Something big is coming, Alex. Ark's being framed for a terrorist attack that hasn't occurred yet.
They're gonna take more lives, blow up another train station? Jesus, Adam, look at it out there. Any chance we had of easing fears and fighting people's hatred will be gone. That piece of shit UN legislation will pass and we'll all be thrown into Og-only hellholes like Udalek.
While Nathaniel Brown sits back and earns trillions.
Brown? That slick suit from the Santo Corporation?
Page said Brown was calling the shots, and in Switzerland, Marchenko said Brown had confirmed date and time.
But where? Brown's been traveling extensively, promoting Rabia and his Safe Harbor initiative. His next junket's in London. But if he's behind this, he's not gonna attack himself.
Maybe not. Marchenko also mentioned someone who can tell us. But I have to meet with Miller first. How soon can you get the sample analyzed?
As fast as possible. If you're meeting with Miller, be careful. Walked into another ambush in Garm, and Miller's not off my suspect list yet.
We'll see.
Oh good, the entire map is off limits. What's going on with my HUD? Maybe, absolutely needed. Oh, there's no trains, so I have to walk the line. That's cool. Sneaky when you climb the ladder. Oh, yeah. All dark and augmented.
I owe you an apology for hacking your infolink.
Don't sweat it. I'm assuming you had a good reason.
Samizdat's usual channels are all bugged. I couldn't risk an audio communication being traced back here.
You're little K, right? You don't sound local.
I wrote some things that made me have to delocalize a long time ago. Been living story to story on a Schengen visa and a language implant ever since.
Oh man, imagine a language implant.
Never expect a short story from a long-form journalist. You want to know why I brought you here? The police raided some stuff last night. Cleared us out. We were broadcasting until they pulled the plug. Radios, flyers, mail bursts, the makeshift media land. Getting the message out to our subscribers if they needed a refuge. As you can see, it went a little wider than we anticipated.
What happened to Kay?
Kay is me now, according to the Samizdat Manifesto. It's all very third wave socialist with a dash of martyr complex.
Good to know. But I mean, what physically happened to her?
Right. His name is Yarek. Yarek Drobny. He's being held by the police along with Bones. No contact, no bail, no rights, plausible deniability.
He must have known the risks.
Well, he was open to the existence of risks. When you showed up, it should have been a wake-up call, but you were reasonable. The state isn't reasonable.
Pretty sure you didn't call me to put up posters. What's the deal?
We've made a plan. We're getting people out of the city, starting first thing tomorrow. I want Yarek and Bones to go with them, but first we need to bust them out of jail. Tonight.
And you think I'm the kind of guy who breaks into police stations?
Yes.
Are you telling me you're not?
Fine, I'll get them out. They're being held in the temporary police station downtown?
Yes. By the Monument Metro. Once you're clear, take them across the plaza to the United Cleaners. We've cached everything they need for a long road trip along the old NATO decommissioning zone.
That's your escape route. Puts getting them past the state police into perspective.
It works on paper. Gives them these new identity documents, a lot of new identities. We found a very good forger.
Oh, that the woman that... yeah, it's the woman I rescued.
Milana, you didn't take my advice about giving up on forgery.
I know. But trouble is, I've got a talent for it. And it's a real growth market. As soon as you got me out of that thing with Dragomir, I had like 20 emails from Samizdat. Do you have any idea how difficult it is for art school graduates to find a specialist subject these days?
The permits aren't enough for police anymore. Forged or real.
In Prague, maybe. But it turns out I'm multilingual when it comes to falsifying border passes. Lucky, right?
Never works, I'd say lucky.
Thanks for the vote of confidence, Super Commando Man.
Oh, don't mention it, Milena.
If there was an easier option, you think we wouldn't take it? I was less stressed out when I was working at gunpoint.
We may not agree on your methods, but I'll let you get back to your work.
Coming from you, that is like the gold star seal of approval.
Oops. Fuck. Take forever, considering the speed at which trains move. Reenact that scene from Skyfall where he blows up the train. God, it's been... I only ever saw Skyfall once, and it's been so long, I genuinely don't remember any of it, aside from, like, the very beginning and the very end. That unlock the doors. Yeah.
You. I knew it, man. I knew you were one of them all along.
Do I look like I'm one of them?
I can feel my hands right now, but if I could run a search for shadowy extra government agent on the net, pretty sure it's all you.
Fair point. What happened? You pulled a freedom of information speech on the state police?
Ha fucking ha. They didn't wait for a speech, man. Lesson learned. Smash the state before the state smashes your nose.
Little K asked me to get you out.
She's the K now, man. I'm a liability to Sam's dad.
She cares about you, Yarrick. She didn't want to leave you or Bones behind.
Always was a cool cat, man. One of the good ones. She wrote the wheels come off 16 years ago, and the conspiracies just keep checking out. Everything except the gray aliens, but who's to say that's not a metaphor?
If she wrote the book...
I don't believe in authorial intent.
There's a way out of Prague for you both. The Samizdat resistance has organized everything. We just need to keep our heads down and get to the cleaners nearby.
The cleaners? Irony. Wait, you mean going through the cops?
There's a police locker in the corner that should be stocked with uniforms. Find something that fits and try to look convincing. We need the cops to think you're one.
Oh, wow.
Good. It's time to go.
Where are we taking them? The cleaner. Oh my God. Are they actually... Okay, that went, like, just 97,000 degrees tits up. don't have any bio cells.
I didn't have drones.
Now what? Do you think we are safe here?
You are for now, but you can't risk going back outside. There's a group organizing underground. They're doing everything they can to create a refuge to get people out.
These men, they are part of this group?
That's right. I know how much it meant to you to stay in Prague, Edward, but things aren't going to get any better. If there was ever a time to leave, this is it. If you wait here, Kay's people will come for you. They'll do everything they can to help.
I think I have no choice now. I will wait here.
Oh, this is the guy that I didn't give the papers to.
Thank you for everything you've done.
Good luck, Edward.
The whole place was a powder keg waiting for me.
Yes, exit plans, man, exit plans. Always be making them. We worked this contingency plan out when we started, Samizdat. Actually come to this, though.
No one thought it would be like this. You're gonna need these documents where you're going, wherever that is.
I hear Paris is the best place to have a revolutionary agenda these days. If you want to come along, you can be the muscle. Well, whatever your arms are made of, the stuff they use on space shuttles.
No can do. I've got a previous engagement I really can't miss.
Right, with the cardboard box company.
Watch yourself out there, Kay.
Kay? Kay is Kazdy, man. Kay is everyone. You're part of it now.
What I really want to get is remote hacking. That actually seems really useful. Okay, now I've got to go back to reality. Oops, there goes gravity. Jesus.
Private than my info link.
I'm not so sure. I've sent a secure vid call number to your smart home system. Get to your apartment and call me.
Oh, hello again.
Starter?
I'm serious, Delara. It's dangerous outside. Non-essential staff should be home. How did you even get...
Ouch. Non-essential.
I just met...
Work with me, Adam. I was trying for a little levity. Truth is, watching Pika's news, hearing that the mobs were getting closer to the city, I was reminded of... Let's just say I thought being three stories below ground was better than staying in my apartment. Called in a favor and got state police to escort me in. Listen, I can tell something big is happening, so I don't want to keep you.
You doing okay, Delara?
Thanks, Adam. No one ever thinks to ask me that. I used to work with Lim International before the incident. During the incident, actually. I have some bad memories from that day. Guess tonight kind of brought them up again.
You were attacked.
Her name was Madeline. She was 13. A really sweet kid. One minute we were talking, laughing actually, about something silly I'd said, and the next she was...
It was a terrible day for everyone.
After I fought her off, she just stared at me like she was totally aware, you know, but not in control. God, Adam, I could see in her eyes that some part of her was still in there, locked away. And she was terrified.
Delara, I'm sure the girl...
Madeline. Her name is Madeline. You know the part that I'll never forget, though? The thing that keeps just replaying in my mind over and over? Right before she jumped out of my office window, I could swear she was crying.
Trying to lock it down, but I was able to bypass most of the state police.
Good for you. The last thing we need is more bloodshed. There's been enough already. If I had your stealth training, I might head home, but I think I'm safer in here. Plus, my test results are in, and they're putting me back in the field, finally.
Hey!
I don't want to run in with state police messing that up.
Whose unit are you assigned to for your next mission?
MacReady's.
Really? I thought...
He actually recommended me. Told me I shoot better than anyone on his team.
That's great. Talk to you later, Aria.
Bye, Adam. See you out there.
does that mean?
They knew I was coming. Marchenko and the Gold Mask from Dubai. Somebody tipped them off.
Are you accusing me?
I'm not accusing anyone yet. But two ambushes in less than a month? I want to know what's really going on.
So do I. MacReady dug into Garm. Started out as a geological research center, funded by the European Union until 2025, when it was purchased by a nameless shell company.
You put Chang on it?
That kid scares me. Tracked it back to Belltower Associates in under an hour.
I take it no one purchased it when Belltower went bankrupt last year.
Wasn't even listed on the asset sheet. So like I said, you stumbled into something big. Care to focus on figuring out what it is? Right after you contacted me, I got on the horn with Leon. Had them send in a strike team from France. It got there about an hour after you two slipped out.
And the mercs were gone.
Did a pretty good job of trashing the place before bugging out and left a few booby traps behind. So we have no idea where they went or what they're planning next.
Not necessarily. I heard Marchenko talking to his men. He said something about finalizing a deal with the Diwali.
We need to move on this now. I'll get a search warrant for that old Diwali-owned theater on Zardivi Adlam Street.
You really think we have time for a search warrant?
No, but with the city under lockdown, I can't guarantee you'll make it over to the Red Light District alive.
I got here, didn't I? Nobody's killed me yet.
All right, fine. I won't stop you. Just be careful out there, Jensen. Let me know what you find.
Copy that.
Yeah, yet.
You do understand we are trying to stop terrorists.
Wait, what code did you just give me? I want to go talk to Sarif. Fuck's sake. I thought I missed my invisibility. How the fuck is my... That's system memory, not storage memory. And it was Windows fucking up and getting itself into a loop. I'm finding new bio cells. We'll stay in the corner. Hey, John. And you're probably not, but this is like future trains. Where's the stairs? Oh, wait, hang on.
Sure, where all this is going, but I've been looking at old case notes, and it's uncanny. Marek Svobodka, the old harvester, is supposed to be dead. Yet this killer seems to... little habits that were never made public. I even called the cemetery just to make sure Svobodka's still dead. I'm the killer. You need to get some sleep, my friend. You're not thinking straight.
How'd you know she was in trouble?
I had a hunch. You know, any other cop would arrest you for breaking curfew right now. Or worse. Lucky for you, I'm not...
I like how people just assume that Adam Jensen can be arrested.
Check on your little friend. I'll take a look around the building. Just try not to get caught.
What the fuck? Is it like a... oh, maybe it was her and she's got multiple personality disorder. Wait, has she been watching my apartment? Was this the person he said got away? Oh, fuck. Oh, wait, shit.
Secure vid call number.
I looked into facility 451. It was a processing clinic, one of dozens set up after the incident to help augmented people recover. It was supposed to be places to heal, but they were run more like prison camps.
And
I don't think you got your new augs there. You said rescue teams dumped you in that clinic shortly after Panchea collapsed, but your name doesn't appear on its entry logs, and it doesn't appear on any survivor recovery lists either.
They said I was a John Doe. Nobody knew who I was.
It wouldn't have been hard to find out. Your augmentations have serial numbers. Or at least the ones I had installed into Adam Jensen did.
Why are you so sure I didn't get these augs in Alaska? Orloff was there. I spoke with him.
You said he was using an alias, McFadden. I looked into it. Casper McFadden didn't exist until the day you regained consciousness, which was 1 month before you escaped the facility.
Okay, so where was Orlov?
Not in Alaska. He was with Ty Young Medical for a while, and in the spring of 2028, his name pops up once or twice in the Baltic region. Then he dropped off the grid, and McFadden shows up.
So what does that prove? Orlov is McFadden, and McFadden is Orlov. None of it can.
Yeah, that person there is Jensen. That's David Sarif in the suit.
Are you suggesting all my augs are new? Even the ones you gave me?
I'm not suggesting anything. I'm telling you all the augs we ever installed had registry codes, and they're not hard to trace.
I know my augs, Sarif. It took 2 years for my body to get used to them, to unlock all their potential.
Really, Adam? One of which you don't remember because you were allegedly in a coma in Alaska. Look, son, all I'm saying is it wouldn't have been hard to identify you, but for some reason, that never happened.
What are you trying to tell me, Sarif?
I'm sorry, Adam. There's not much more I can say. There's some conclusions you have to make for yourself. All I know is the deeper I dig, questions I have. Orlov might have had answers, but as soon as you found out he was in Prague, that he'd been visiting Prague periodically ever since you started working with TF-29's division there, somebody killed him. You tell me what it all means.
I can't. Not yet.
Well, if you ever do find out, give me a call. Until then, take care of yourself, Adam. Be careful.
Thanks for the help, Sarif.
Wait.
God,
before who comes back? The man who killed Angela Gunn?
Yes. He knows you're after him. He wanted you to come.
So where is he?
He's everywhere. Can you not feel his presence? Are you not scared?
Why did he bring you here? What does he want?
He's using me to get to you. He thinks that by removing your augmentations, he can make you whole again. Quickly, come closer. Help me to get out, and then deal with him. Please, I beg you.
I need to know where he is first. How long ago did he leave here? Which way did he go?
You've got to be joking. We don't have time for all these questions. If he knows I spoke to you, he will kill me. Please. My ankle. Come closer.
Yeah. Nah. Nah.
I don't see what the hurry is. You're safe where you are for now. I need to deal with the killer first.
A little late to back away now, isn't it? You would sidestep salvation so close to the gate? I don't think so. Admit it, all this time you ignored the facts because deep down you wanted to be saved.
I came here to help you.
You're the one who needs help. Don't you understand that? I can make you human again. I have to make you human again. It's not too late. You need not die, machine.
What the fuck? She's got Titan armor. Orlov did something to her to make her think she was the killer?
Granted.
Oh. Oh, that was daft. Oh, really?
Around Daria's apartment. I should have seen it sooner.
This isn't what you think, Montag.
You killed her because she figured out who you
are. She's not dead!
Daria's unconscious. She'll be fine. Your real problem is going to be figuring out what to do with her when she wakes up.
I made the mistake of letting you in on this case, of giving you access to her. No more lies. Are you going to confess to what you are or not?
Jumping to conclusions again, Montag. You need to believe what I'm telling you about Daria, and you need to let me leave here so we can both continue looking for the answers we need.
Turn that shit off.
Alpha Omega.
I've been a cop for 35 years. You don't think I can spot someone trying to pull that social augmentation crap on me?
Oh.
I swear to God, another false move like that and I will shoot you.
Daria lured me here. She wanted to save my soul by removing my augmentations. Just like she saved Angela Gunn and God knows how many others.
Daria Mishka? All this time pretending to be a dead serial killer? Nah, bullshit.
I know it's not easy to believe, but it does start to explain some things. Daria didn't just happen to see Angela's murder. She was there because she killed her. And she wanted me to get involved because she was already targeting her next hog.
Daria wanted you involved because she didn't like cops and because she was scared. Apparently, she had every reason to be.
No.
There's an email on Daria's computer from a former Tai Young medical employee named Dr. Simra. A few years ago, he treated her for some kind of social disorder using experimental neural therapy.
What does that have to do with the killings?
The email sounded desperate. Look, I don't have all the details yet, but it suddenly seems clear to me that someone needs to talk to this guy.
So that was going to be your next move here? Tracking down this experimental pharmacist?
You need to believe me. I'm as eager to find out what the hell just happened as you are.
I don't know what scares me more. That it's been you all along, or that this all leads to some big medical conglomerate.
All I know for sure is Daria wasn't what she appeared to be. The answers we're both looking for are still out there.
You're lucky she's still breathing. Otherwise, this might have gotten very ugly between us.
Like I told you, I'm not the killer here.
Right. If what you're saying is true, and this does all lead back to Tai Young,
then you're gonna have your hands full. Assuming you want to keep digging into this.
I don't. But I think I have no choice. This damn case has been like dead skin. I can't stop scratching. I suppose I have you to thank for that.
Oh, God. Yeah, I kind of felt like if I killed her, rather than incapacitating her, that would not have looked good. that cop gonna turn around?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Have fun! I could have sworn I broke in here before. Yeah, there's nothing left in here, but they relocked. Oh, that's breach software. They relocked everything. Or maybe it looks the same. It's like the same style of station, but it's not.
Granted.
kidding? Where the hell am I now? Oh wow, did that turret clean all of them up? Why don't you just carry this fucking thing around? Whoa, did I just fall through two manhole covers? No, that was just weird rendering.
With the Diwali, yeah. Not a lot to go on, I know.
Maybe not. But these guys are the best smugglers in the world, which means a lot of forged paperwork. You might find something in the Kingpin's office.
Assuming I can find that.
Thank you.
Yeah, my one hurts a lot more than you. Hey, robber! I'm not trying to shoot the... They're the ones shooting them, Jesus. What the fuck was that? He jumped over, so I fucking beat the shit out of him. The next guy gets the elbow blades, though. Wait, what the fuck? No, him leaning on my head. Oh! Alright, yeah, fair enough. Thank you. That's him, right? Yeah, that's how we do. That's how we do communication, right? Trace program initiated.
Access granted.
Shaco's targeting the Safe Harbor Convention in London.
Jesus, there'll be hundreds of people there.
How fast can we move on this?
I'll warn London and get Mac working on a mobilization plan for them. You go home. We'll contact you there.
Alex, they are hitting London. The Devalley agreed to smuggle weapons and lead it into Apex Center.
Fuck, man, they want to take out Brown. He's their real target. I've been digging into him.
Get to my apartment. Explain it to me there.
Granted.
Oh, shit. Fuck me.
Access granted.
Thank you. Maybe it was on a different safe file I came down through here. Fuck. Can't be arsed with stealth. Yeah, that'll hold him. Sasquin.
We got it wrong,
Adam. How you doing?
Brown's financial prospects aren't as rosy as we thought. He stands to lose trillions if the Human Restoration Act passes.
That doesn't make any sense. Millions of displaced Ange will flock to Rabia.
And the city can't support them. Brown's been selling investors a pumped-up dream. The corporate city-state where like-minded individuals govern themselves while investors reap the profits.
Kind of goes against the idea of a one-world government.
Yeah, and if it fails, so does Brown, the Santo Group, and anyone else standing in the Illuminati's way.
So they want to kill a competing dream and get rid of their augmented problem in one fell swoop. I take it Brown's been campaigning against the act.
And unlike Rucker, he's got the money and influence to stop it.
What about the orchid sample I gave you? Archenko's smuggling more of it into London. Were you able to analyze it?
That's a pretty sick shit, man. As far as we can tell, it targets a specific protein sequence in the body and deletes it. But without that sequence, the immune system goes into overdrive, attacking and rejecting critical organs within minutes. Rucker's death must have been horrible.
It was. The way it hit him, it looked like his augmentations were being forced out of his body. Like he was experiencing a ramped-up form of rejection syndrome.
It is a hell of a combination.
How did you survive it?
I suspect it's an everyone killer. But something in my DNA must be resistant to it. My body doesn't reject augments, Alex. I've never needed neuropazine. Maybe that's the key.
No neuropazine dependency? Jesus, how's life at the top, man? You gotta be what, one in a billion? Still, don't go testing this theory out. You might not be so lucky next time. Darknet posted pictures of Rucker's corpse. If Brown and all his elegant, fancy potential investors get dosed and Picus News broadcasts images of them, it's gonna send a message.
I'd better warn Miller. You can stay here if you want, till the curfew's lifted.
I can take care of myself. But when the task force hits London, keep me in the loop. Not sure what I can do, but good luck, Adam. And be safe.
Jensen, is MacReady still working on that plan for London? Because there's another variable to consider.
You can brief him yourself at TF-29's airfield. We're mobilizing.
Copy that. How do I get there?
Damn, curfew's still in effect. So if you can get to Chicane's place, he'll fly you to it. Miller out.
Has my secret stash been restocked? Oh, I can stash things here. I can actually put things in, not just take out. Oh, that's cool. I didn't realize that. So that's how that functions now. You haven't heard this album in years? Yeah, it's an old relic. Kind of like me. Do I think I have enough scoped long-powered rifles? They're all different kinds, though! I got the sort of carbine-length assault rifle. Got the larger caliber battle rifle for heavier targets. And then the sniper rifle for something that's really fucking far away. That's to neutralize stuff that's really far away and made of squishy things, because it's a tranquilizer gun. And we've got the 10mm semi-auto, the sort of bolt-action taser-style device, it's like a stun gun, basically. And then the revolver, because it's cool. I got everything for every situation. Is the 10mm as unreasonably busted in this game as it was in Deus Ex 3? The fuck? I didn't know this was here. There was basically no mechanical reason to use any other weapon. I mean, the 10mm's still pretty good in this game. EMP ammo disables virtually everything. Regular ammo is decent. I don't know if we get armor-piercing ammo for it, though. Oh, I got evicted. Right, unfortunately, we're going to have to call it there, because we're coming up to time, and this stream did technically go on for 48 minutes longer than it was originally supposed to. But I will be back later today with more Resident Evil 2 that I'm very, very, very excited to play. Could we end up finishing Claire's Route A today? Maybe. I don't know. But I'm definitely also going to be doing Leon B with a load of mods, because I think that'll be funny. But yeah. Okie dokie. So yeah, in a couple of hours, that'll be starting up, but otherwise, please enjoy the rest of your day, or sleep well if you're already at the end, and I will see all of you in a couple of hours at 7 p.m. BST. But until then, take care, and goodbye.